watching News Moment English channel. Welcome to this channel. Please share, like and subscribe. Have a look on breaking news. On the radar of CBI, there are 100 police station and coal trafficking investigation by CBI and Income Tax Department. According to the two central agencies, the documents found during the investigation in various locations of Anup Maji, Ilyas Lala and main accused in the coal smuggling case, and Enamul Haq, the head of the cattle smuggling accused. It has found out the names of at least 100 thanedars in the state who were tracked for their cooperation in smuggling. Investigators have claimed that the thanedar who works in 8 to 9 districts of South and North Bengal has to pay cattle every month, and smuggling of coals has attracted attention. According to CBI sources, an OC had already been called for questioning a SHO controlling coal smuggling and two SHGs involved in animal trafficking. CBI sources claimed that all the SHOs named in the records of Lala Enamul will have to come under the income tax and CBI investigations gradually. Investigators claimed Lala's search of Nitoria's house, a 15,000-page delivery containing details of police officers, has been found, in which in the last 4-5 years, how much money has gone from the smuggling of coal to the name of any police station, it is also recorded. Income tax officials claim that Lala's signature is on these. The documents which were found from Lala's computer were examined by a forensic laboratory in Ahmedabad. Investigators claim that coal from the Bankura, Purulia, Asansul, Durgapur Police Commissionerate, Birbhum, Hooghly and North and South Chobbis Parganas regions smuggling used to get an eye. Ashok Mishra, the police station officer of Bankura Sardar police station, has already been summoned by the CBI. CBI investigators claim to have found the name of Mishra ji in the phone of Lala's accountant Neeraj Singh. All the thanedar will be called one by one. Important meeting of Sikh Welfare Society after January 15. Every kind assistance will be provided. Kisan agitation is also taking place in Bengal. Sikh prostitutes of Bengal are continuing their voice and agitation against three black anti-agriculture black bills. A meeting was held on Sunday in the Sikh Welfare Society office of Asansol, in which almost all the Gurdwara managers of the district committee Gurmant Lehar Organizational Bengal Helping Sikh Welfare Society, Guru Gobind Singh Study Circle East India and other people took the lead. Hariganj Singh Bagga, head of Raniganj Gurdwara, said that we are coming forward in Delhi for every possible movement. Manjeet Singh, who comes from Nirsa Gurdwara, said that he would be ready to go even if we had to leave from the plane, for the sake of the Annadata and for the sake of the country. Guru Gobind Singh Study Circle Arjun Singh of Eastern India said that keeping in mind the law, all the work will be done so that the common people of the rest of the people are not harmed in any way. Dalbir Singh, the head of Gobind Nagar Gurdwara, said that we are ready to help the farmer sitting in the cold. Jarnail Singh of Sikh Helping Sikh Society said that here, but the Reliance picket at petrol pumps and the farmer of the village must be informed about these three black bills. Inder Singh, the head of the Punjabi Mor Gurdwara, said that we all should make a big movement here with the help of the Bengal government, and its voice should go to Delhi. Andal Hardev Singh and Ajit Singh from Gurdwara said that all of us should unite and come forward for the peasant movement. Pratap Singh of Gurmant Lehar organization said that this government will remove the middle class, only upper and lower class in the coming time. The rich people of the category have to be prepared to control the country. Jagardhar Singh of Raniganj said that we will have to do public opinion and the middle class should be awakened. The government is afraid of the middle class people. It is necessary to do. Chief Advisor of Sikh Welfare Society, Tarseem Singh, said that the Sikh of Bengal stand unitedly with the farmer. The entire assistance is with the Annadata. The Sikh Organizations of Bengal Sikh Welfare Society head Jagdish Singh said that the Sikh Welfare Society movement, we are definitely going to do to go to Delhi with farmers. Harsimant Kaur Badal Akeli Dal leader and Captain Amaninder Singh did not oppose the Kayo earlier. They will take part in the movement with the brother. Now the people are showing off. The central government is handling over the big punipatias of the country and the movement against the dirty politics Raj leader. There should be a wake up of the public. Only then the country will be, remain alive. We will have to agitate for Baba Nanak, one father. One father is ex Hum Barak Hum. Ranveer Singh of Raniganj said that we should sign a signature against three black laws in digital and other places to be made available to the general public. Sohan Singh, Joint Secretary of Gobind Nagar Gurdwara, said that all possible help is on hand to make people aware. Channi Gill of Durgapur said that there is a demand of Sikh youth that three black people in large scale to protest against the anti-law of Jharkhand and Bengal mill. Sikh Welfare Society founder Surjit Singh Makkad said that on 15th of the 15th, there is a Kishno meeting with the central government. After that, we will get all the help for the anchor and to avoid the stick. The Sikh Welfare Society will stand with the farmer movement all the time with its own mind and wealth. It is through the banners and flakes of three black laws that the public will go through the intersections to impose anti-people laws so that the public becomes aware and the central government has to repeal the three anti-black laws.
100 years old. They have some unique products. They have the variety of khakra, which you don't find in Asansol. They have delicious product.
The address of opposite SBI Bank, Simran Roy Road, Asansol, the pin code is 713301. And you have also called on the number 0341-2305017. And another mobile number is 954-7356-154. And they have the unique tasty products, Meethi Khakra, Masala Khakra, Sadda Khakra, Manchurian Khakra, Cheese Khakra, Maggi Khakra, Chaat Masala Khakra, Mithya Khakra, Banana Chips.
Pratibha Sabha of Trinamool Congress at Andal South Bazar Mela Maidan, Andal. In the Andal South Bazar Mela Maidan of Raniganj Assembly Constituency, a protest meeting was organized by the Trinamool Congress against the central government. In this Pratibha Assembly, the State Laws and Justice Minister Malay Ghatak State, Trinamool Congress Secretary also Shiv Dasan Das Ujila Parishad Member Vishnu Dev Nonia, Yuva Trinamool Congress District President Rupesh Yadav, Jila Parishad Commentator Kanchan Mitra, Karma Adhyaksh Minati Hazra, Andal Block Trinamool Congress Block President Kalobaran Mandal, Gobind Bhattacharya, Sudin Pandej, Sashi Chaube, Prartho Desai and other member of the court were present. Left and Congress block the way at Nyamatpur Chaurangi intersection to withdraw the agriculture bill and demand 16 more points in solidarity with the peasant movement.
আমরা রক্তাক্ত হয়েছি, ক্ষতবিক্ষত হয়েছি, কিন্তু বিপর্যস্ত বা বিপ দগ্ধ আমরা কখনো হইনি। আমরা সর্বত্র পাইটা প্রত্যাঘাতের চেষ্টা করেছি, মাথা উঁচু করে বাঁচার চেষ্টা করেছি এমন একটা পরিবেশ এবং পরিস্থিতিতে যারা আক্রমণ করে কারি তাই আজকে দল বদল করে তৃণমূল থেকে বিজেপি যাচ্ছে। একই দল অন্যরূপে আমাদের সামনে হাজির হচ্ছে। আর সবচেয়ে বড় ব্যাপার, বালিচোর লোহাচোর কয়লাচোর রাজনৈতিক নেতাদের টাকা দিয়েছে, আজকে সিবিআই সেখানে দাঁড়িয়ে বিভিন্ন তদন্ত করছে। তদন্তে আমাদের তেমন কোনো আস্থা নেই, কি ঘটবে কেউ বলতে পারে না। বিভিন্ন কয়লাচোরের নাম আসছে এবং বিভিন্ন বালিচোর।
Today in Durgapur, at the initiative of the provincial Congress leader Tarun Roy, an attempt was made to encourage the Congress workers in a fancy way by having a fest with the Congress workers of Durgapur subdivision. Swamyadipta Roy was present on the occasion. Punendu Panda, Rana Sarkar and more than 200 district Congress leader and activist Young Babu said in response to a reporter's question, "We have lost many close people to the coronavirus in the year 2020. We are confident that the Congress and the left front will form a coalition government for the forthcoming assembly election and the chief minister will be Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary, the president of the provincial Congress," he added.
একুশে লক্ষ্য রেখে আগামী বিধানসভাকে সামনে রেখে কর্মীদের উজ্জীবিত করা, পশ্চিমবাংলায় যা হচ্ছে, ভারতবর্ষে যা হচ্ছে, মানুষ কিন্তু একটা জায়গায় তৈরি। আগামী একুশে বাম এবং কংগ্রেসের জোট ক্ষমতায় আসবে, অধীর চৌধুরী মুখ্যমন্ত্রী, এই স্বপ্নে মানুষ এগোচ্ছে। আজকে পঙ্ক্তিভোজের মাধ্যমে কংগ্রেস কর্মীদের আমরা রাজনৈতিক
পুরুলিয়া January 10th, the new BJP leader of the state Shubhendu Adhikari on Sunday attended a public meeting organized by the BJP in Kashipur Bazar area of Kashipur Assembly in Purulia district and got the politics of the region. On Sunday, during a public meeting in Kashipur, Purulia BJP leader Shubhendu Adhikari fired a cannon on Abhishek Chakrabarty without naming him through coal mafia Anup Maji alias Lala. Said that due to Lala-like coal mafia and cart mafia living in Purulia, the eyes of the brothers are on the district like Purulia and Bakura. Therefore, BIPO has taken the responsibility of supervisor of this district. His reference was towards Abhishek Banerjee. He satirized Trinamool by calling it the company, said that at present Trinamool has converted into a company and the mistress of the company is running the team. He named the former district superintendent of Purulia that during the stay of Jai Vishwas Akash Magharia in the district, the brothers were actually protecting him in this district. While staying at the three-star hotel, BIPO used to call senior Trinamool leaders to the hotel and hold them in earshot. Around 1320 people who left the various parties holding the hand of Shubhendu Adhikari joined the BJP. A meeting of Pashchim Bardhaman Gond Mahasabha was held in Bardhaman on 10th Jan. New branch committee was formed. Most of the students were given pen and pencil and copies. Speakers were of the view that education is very necessary with computer education. They stressed on the need of female education and awareness to fight against evils and superstitions and corrupt practices. Shair Muhammad Abdul Monaf Ilyas C presented his ghazals and views. Other dignitaries present were President Amarnath Gond, Secretary Kishan Kumar Gond, Rajendra Ram Gond, Prabhunath Shah, Ved Prasad Gond, Dharmudra Gond, Ramayan Prasad, Anima D, Uma Devi Shah, Mahadev Das Katwa, Abhijit Mukherjee, NGO Advisor Honorable Aloka Hazra, Sanchita Bid and Abdul Monaf Ilyasi.
When I was in 2015, 2015,
আগে বারে যেমন কি মাঠটা যেমন প্রেসিডেন্ট স্যার আপনাদের জন্য যেটা করতে চাইছে, আপনারা এখানে এসে যোগাযোগ করবেন, আমার সঙ্গে তাহলেই ওনাকে পাবেন। ওনার যেটা চিন্তাধারা রয়েছেন,
প্রেসিডেন্ট সাহেব প্রথম ফিতে কেটে উদ্বোধন করছে আর ওর গলায় মালা দিয়ে তাকে আহ্বান করছে সঞ্চিতা পীঠ এই বর্ধমান পূর্ব ইয়েতে। হাততালি হাততালি।
Pandaveshwar, Narendranath Chakrabarty, block president of Pandaveshwar, appeared on Sunday demanding work from locals at the open pit mine in Pandaveshwar. The block president claims that this is open-minded. Mining authority has repeatedly cheated with the locals. The mining authorities are hiring people from outside without hiring the locals, while the locals are being deprived. Naren Basu said it could not be accepted because the unemployed youths of the area from where the mine owners are making profit by extracting coal can no longer be made to work with outsiders. Therefore, the followers of the block president started gathering at the mine premises from the Sunday morning. Although mining was not stopped in this movement, however, the block president said that as a result of this movement, the mining authorities have agreed to hold talks with them. The president of the block said that priority should be given to the work of the unemployed youth in the areas where open mining is going on in Pandaveshwar. A committee will be formed in each area and the committee will apply to the mining authorities for appointment in the mining work after seeing who is most needed in that area. The only demand of the last Aries block president is to give work to the locals, and he will keep an eye on the happiness of the locals because this is his job as the president of the block, he said. Kulti, a two-day badminton tournament was organized by a local club near Sitarampur station inaugurated by Asansol Municipal Corporation member Abhijit Ghatak. While Abhijit Ghatak said that West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has always came forward to pursue sports and will continue to pursue sports in the same way. She was mainly present in the tournament. Mir Haseem, administrator member of Asansol Municipal Corporation, Subodh Hari, etc. Asansol. After the appointment of Amarnath Chatterjee, chairman of the board of administrators of Asansol Municipal Corporation, visited the Asansol Municipal Corporation on Sunday. It is worth mentioning that he will take up his office on Monday. During his visit to Asansol Municipal Corporation on Sunday, he told reporters that the state chief minister Mamata Banerjee has given the responsibility. There was some formal talk with the corporation officials before he assumed office on Monday. It was all talked about. On the other hand, the name plate was installed in the office of the new committee officials in the municipal corporation in order to see that work and interact with the officers. The members of the new administrative board were inspected instead of sitting, including their nameplate. A meeting was held with the municipal officials. He said that all the members of the new committee will come to the municipal corporation at 11 a.m. on Monday, after which all will be given their office. There will be a meeting with the officials of the corporation at 12 o'clock. The meeting will discuss how to complete the development-oriented work of Asansol to complete the pending task and how to develop Asansol. The meeting will mainly be attended by Municipal Corporation Commissioner Nitin Singhania, Administrator Board Member Abhijit Ghatak, Purna Sashi Rai, Tabasu Mara, Anjana Sharma, Divendu Bhagat, Mir Haseem, Shyam Soren, Superintending Engineer Sukumal Mandal and other officials. Kulti, a health checkup camp was organized by the National Medicos Organization West Bengal. On this occasion, a camp was organized at Barakar, Peda Garli and Begunia under the leadership of Dr. Rajay Poddar, a senior BJP leader. During this time, 100 of people conducted their investigation in the camp. Pressure and diabetes were tested at the camp held at Barakar, Peda Garli, in which more than 70 people conducted their investigation. At the same time, the blood group was examined in the chamber located at Begunia. On the occasion, 50 people got their blood group tested. During this, senior doctor of the camp, Dr. Rajay Poddar, said that after examining all these, they were given medicines for free. He informed that such camps are required from time to time. The National Medicos Organization has been organizing this type of social service every year throughout West Bengal. On Sunday, camps were organized at 7 places in the entire Western Burdwan district. The camp एट बड़ाकर इंक्लूडेड उपासना उपाध्याय, अंकिता सिन्हा, बबलू पटेल, सोनू चौरसिया, जितेन बौरी, कुणाल सिन्हा एंड अदर्स। आसनसोल। इन फ्रंट ऑफ रविंद्र भवन इन आसनसोल हॉट क्लोथ्स वेर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड अमंग द 500 नीडी ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ आसनसोल लीडरशिप वेलफेयर सोसाइटी। ऑन दिस ओकेजन द सेक्रेटरी ऑफ द सोसाइटी संदीप बोस सेड दैट द वुमेन ऑफ द सोसाइटी वर्कड हार्ड फॉर द लास्ट वन वीक एंड कलेक्टेड वार्म क्लोथ्स फ्रॉम द डिफरेंट प्लेसेज। आफ्टर दैट ऑल द क्लोथ्स वेर वॉश्ड एंड सैनिटाइज वेल एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड आफ्टर पैकिंग। ही सेड दैट द यूथ ऑफ द सोसाइटी have worked hard in this task. At the same time, he said that every day food packets are given by the society to the needy so that no one is hungry. He said that the foreclosure welfare society keeps on serving the needy throughout the year. At the same time, he said that blankets were distributed to hundreds of needy on 31st December. Devlina Mukherjee, Dolan Pal, Ria Karmakar, Hira Sarkar, Shrestha Chatterjee, Mohini Das, and others were present on the occasion. The half-burned body of a young man was recovered from inside an abandoned hotel in Nakasonata area of Burnpur of Hirapur police station in Asansol. The deceased has been identified as Pintu Maji, 25-year-old of Gangotia in Kulati police station of Asansol. Hirapur police have started investigation into the incident. The deceased grandfather Milan Maji has been called to the police station for questioning. The hotel from which the body was found was sealed by the police. An autopsy will be conducted on Asansol District Hospital on Monday morning, police said. Jamuria Press Club arranged a picnic in Gunjan Park on 10th January 2021. Abhijit Ghatak, member of Administrator Board, Subrata Ghosh, officer in charge of Jamuria Police Station, Sadan Paul, Sheikh Dildar and others were honored. They were presented memento. Persons who made it grand success are Dhananjay Patak, Gurmeet Singh, Dilip Shah, Rajat Kabi, Satyen Mukherjee and some others. Dignitaries present were Meghdoot Prasad, editor of News Moment, Bimal Deo Gupta, senior reporter of Dainik Jagran, Sri Jitu of Prabhat Khabar, Binod Barnwal and many others. In the end, SMS of the moment. Sometimes bad things happen to good people, but never let any of that affect your thinking of who you are or who you should be. Remember, heroes are made when people believe in themselves.
Thank you everyone for watching. Please share, like and subscribe this channel.